Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 6th episode of Arte. Let's see, last episode. Once again, Arte had to deal with a very difficult customer. An unruly old man who, well, after working some magic and getting some help, she, got the job done again. And also found out that Leo, God, I can never say his name right. Three-letter word, can't say it right. Actually had a childhood, much to her surprise. Yeah. So sad. Let's watch. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. No. Nah, people are getting old, that's what's happening. Old and stressed out. So, I feel like an idiot now, but I looked up Arte's VA before I started watching this. I'm like, you know, her voice sounds so familiar. Come to find out, it's voiced by one of my favorite VAs. I'm like, oh, well, that is why I recognize the voice then. Yeah, she's like, second or third favorite? Man, I know her voice so well. Who else does she do? And I'm like, oh, y'all, okay. Yeah, it's her. Got it. Should have known. Especially her voice, because I should be able to pick out her voice. There's like three voices I should know. I couldn't pick it out, and I feel like an idiot. Ah, here we go again. Yeah, that's right, Dick. Thank you. Oh, there's always one. Oh boy, here we go. Damn fools. The hell kind of game are they playing? Oh, that was a solid hit. Better when she realized everyone realized she can outdraw him, outpaint him. I was gonna kick him out. Resco, ooh. You're painting. Oh, rip. Yeah, I see. Definitely outside the lines in a few spots. Gotta prove your worth, huh? Oh boy. It's a lot of eyes. Of course. You're gonna start something again? Yeah, you dude. What a dick. Man, so many assholes in this. Oh, Arte. She's got some lungs on her. Be interesting. Show her that she can do it. Oh. That's exactly why. She's sleeping already, y'all. She's ready to go. She truly enjoys everything about it. He sleep at all though? Oh, look at that. Another mind changed. Good. Very good. About to drop again. Oh, I thought she was gonna fall into the painting. It's like, oh God. And out again. I want to play two. See if tough guy says okay. Yup. Okay, this should be interesting. Dun dun dun. All right, then. I think we have our plot line for next week. Yeah, once again, there's plenty of dicks in the series. Which guys who think they're better, just because they're men. But she keeps winning them over one by one. And it's pretty awesome. Gonna have to look up that game, see what the hell that actually is, see if it's a real sport from back in the day. I'm very curious now. Yeah, freaking Leia was running her into the ground, but no, that's what did the trick, really. She gained a lot of respect from that. Preview? No previews. Previews are bad. They're evil. So yeah. Oh, I kind of already said my bit already. So yeah, it was a good episode. Enjoyed it, as always. I really do like the series. Like, not a lot happens in it. It's one of those kind of series. There's just a little bit happening in every episode, but it's really well done, and I really like it. And that's about all I got. So let me know what you thought. Bye bye.